series of push-ups. As you can see, there's heaps of different variations depending on your fitness levels. Now, if you can't do your normal push-up, make sure you go check out our beginner's guide to doing a push-up. That'll show you the different steps to being able to master the normal push-up, all right? So remember, push-ups can be an integral part of your training program. They can help you get toned, help you get strong, help you get fit. And as you get fitter and stronger, you can always change the type of push-up you're doing. So hope you enjoyed the vid. Remember to like our Facebook, YouTube, and check out our website. It's all in the description below. If there's anything else you want to see, fire through some questions. I'm Moses from Upgraded South. Thanks for watching.